Hello, everybody. My name is Scott Roulon, and our host today is Gary Coleshill. Today, we're going to be talking about the ERC. Well, you must have been hiding under a rock if you haven't heard about the employee retention credit. Even my CPA firm gets messages regarding the employee retention credit today. There's lots of players in this market. We actually represent a company called Bottom Line Concepts. Bottom Line Concepts at this point in time has been responsible for recovering over $5 billion with a B for small businesses. This is an exciting time. How many times do you see the government actually going out and giving you money and it doesn't cost you anything to do it? That's the great thing. So how many of you have 5 to 500 W-2 employees? Well, guess what? You have an opportunity to apply for the ERC, and it doesn't cost you a dime to see if you qualify. So, but what I want you to know is there's two important deadlines if you're thinking about doing this. The first deadline is for the ERC credit for 2020. Those forms need to be filed by April 15th, 2024. And then there's also a second deadline for getting the 2021 credit, and that's April 15th, 2025. So if you want to be eligible for both credits, apply by April 15th, 2024. If you want to be eligible for just the one, apply by April 15th, 2025. Well, let's go into what the ERC credit is. You know, what happened during the CARES Act, probably also known as the COVID-19 Act, the government put some special provisions to help businesses that were either closed or affected by what was going on with COVID. And the first one of those, many small businesses heard about, that was called the PPP credit. And so we are originally told that if you got this PPP credit or PPP loan, that you couldn't apply for anything else. But then about last July, our current presidential administration chose to lift that restriction and make all businesses with between 5 to 500 W-2 employees eligible for the employee retention credit. So Scott, I bet the first question you're asking is, how do you get your money? Or how do you check in if this is the right thing for you? Well, let me start what kind of materials you'll have to gather. The type of materials you'll have to gather is not hard, but it's not something that you'll probably just have in your desk drawer. So what we want to do here is we want to first gather our profit and loss statements for 2019, 2020, and 2021. And we need those printed out by quarter. That's really important because what they do is they compare your revenues for 2020 to 2019 and your revenues for 2021 to 2019 to see if you might be eligible for some credit. But here's the great thing. If you will receive a credit, most companies I find are getting somewhere between $11,000 to $26,000 per W-2 employee. In fact, I'd like to tell you, I applied for this myself. And guess what I got? I have a firm that has about 4 to 5 employees, and we actually got $26,477. And guess what? I'm about to receive it next week. Isn't that exciting? In fact, the first company that I helped, which was a daycare provider that was a client of mine, do you know she just got a check for $124,000? Talk about excited. She literally just called me up on the phone on Monday to let me know that she had just received her check. So we have at least 30 other clients that are going to get one of these kind of checks too. Now, They won't all be for $124,000 or $24,000, but I can tell you, we've had one that's received as much as $397,000, and that was an internet company. In fact, you'll laugh, it was an internet dating service, and they got money. So don't think any company is too big or too small to receive one of these. So I wanted to give you an idea of how this process works. So let's take a look as soon as this chooses to come up. So we retain a company called Bottom Line Concepts. Bottom Line Concepts is probably one of the largest ERC production companies in the world. They've been around since 2009. And what they do and they specialize in is getting companies government grants. Now, why is grant important? Well, the important thing about grant is you don't have to pay taxes on it, and you don't have to pay it back when you receive it. So Bottom Line Concepts is a performance-based tax recovery consulting firm who's been around for over 14 years, and they will probably be around for the next 14 years. Because what I can tell you is there's a lot of companies out there that are fly by night. And if something were to go, let's just say, go awry with your ERC credit, you want to make sure the company is around to provide free audit support. That is so important, not to go with a fly-by-night company who just thought that they could get in and get out, and when you really need them, they're just not there. So how do we work this deal? Well, first thing we want to do is we want to schedule a meeting with an ERC advisor. So there are many ERC advisors at Bottom Line Concepts. And so what we do, since they do the background work, we set up a meeting with an ERC advisor. And by the way, that's free. Don't forget that. So if you're willing to take 5 to 15 minutes to talk over your situation with them, they can tell you if you qualify or not. So that's step two, review how you qualify. There's a couple different ways to qualify, by the way. It's not just about a loss in revenue, although that's an important one. So what happens is they compare your 2020 sales to your 2019 sales. And if you've lost more than 50%, if your revenue has gone down per quarter by more than 50%, you automatically qualify. So just hit ding, ding. Then what they also do is they compare your 2021 to 2019 by quarter, and they look at the sales. And if your revenues were down 20% between 2019 and 2021, you also automatically qualify. But those are not the only ways that somebody qualifies. Remember all those wonderful restrictions during the COVID or the CARES Act era? Let's say that you are a restaurant and they closed down your restaurant so nobody could eat inside. What if you could not order food at that restaurant? Well, a lot of the restaurants became what we call takeout places because nobody could go inside. And so I'm proud to say that we have helped several restaurants, mostly Greek restaurants, couple fish restaurants, and they have averaged a CARES COVID-19 refund or ERC, whatever you want to call it, of just over $125,000. In fact, the second person that we ever applied for that one was a local fish restaurant here in Phoenix. And we helped the owner get actually $118,000. Do you think he was excited? Absolutely, he was excited. So what's the next step after we review how you qualify? Well, what Bottom Line requires is that you sign an engagement letter. And after you sign the engagement letter, you have to complete what is basically about a 2-page questionnaire showing how your business changed during COVID. Let me give you a couple examples. So I work with a large cabinet manufacturer And believe it or not, while they could get the wood, the one thing that they couldn't get, they couldn't get all the little metal hardware for the drawers and the furniture that they put together. So sometimes they would have to literally wait 8 months. Do you think that affected their revenue? Absolutely. What about these distancing requirements we all had? And we all had to wear, you know, those masks that we all did. What if you had to be apart from your customers? What if you had to pay money to put up those plastic shields? What if you worked for a Greek restaurant and you couldn't get your Euro meat in on time? Do you think you could sell anything? Well, obviously, it became very difficult. So after we complete that questionnaire, the other thing that they're going to ask you is for all of your payroll tax returns by quarter for 2020 and 2021. And the thing that you should also have with that is your what I'm going to call your payroll tax runs. That's where all the individual W-2 employees are on, because we need to make sure those quarterly payroll tax runs reconcile to what you put in your 941 payroll tax return. Now, we've had a couple that haven't quite reconciled, and guess what we did? We helped them reconcile it, so everything got together. So there's really about three things in all. You've got to complete the questionnaire that says what kind of things happened to you during COVID. Number two, you have to gather up your payroll tax returns and your payroll tax runs. And then number three, we need your profit and loss statements for 2019, 2020, and 2021. And don't forget that all these payroll tax returns and these P&L or profit and loss statements need to be by quarter. If you do it yearly, it doesn't work. So one of the biggest snafus we've found in this whole thing is people getting together their documents. Remember I told you earlier, these are probably not those things you have in your right-hand drawer at your desk. So you're probably going to have to take some time to go to mini storage, get your old 941s, your payroll journals. And if you got one of those PPP loans, get your PPP loan forgiveness statement. Once we have all of these documents, guess what? We can see how much money you're going to get back. Now, not everybody qualifies, so let's just be very clear about that. But we will calculate to see if you're getting money back for free. So it doesn't cost you the time to do that, maybe just about 15 minutes of your time. Why wouldn't you want to do that? So here's the other unique benefit of Bottom Line. They have a direct link to the IRS. And because they have a direct link to the IRS, they can file these electronically with the IRS to push the time for your payment much quicker. Now, I'll be honest with you, it probably takes about 6 weeks to get all the materials together. That's what we're finding with most people. And then it probably takes about 4 to 6 months to get your money. So the sooner you get your documents together, get them up to Bottom Line, the sooner you're going to get your money. So even though this says receive your checks in 3 to 5 months, I want to let you know it's probably been closer to 5 or 6. That's what we've been seeing lately. So what a unique process in being able to get some money back. So let's just review a couple things so you know what they are. So in October 19th of 2020, the IRS issued a warning regarding the ERC program as it relates to third-party processing firms. Well, that warning was, make sure you pick a firm that's going to be around. And so those that will be around, they'll be there for audit support if you ever need it. So that, I think that's really important. In case you wanted to know what the different rules are for this, we can certainly show you. We've got links here. IRS RP 2133, 2120, 2123. Here's the important thing that you want to know. You want to know that this is not a scam and this is a legit way to get some money. So I've talked to lots and lots of people, and you know what the first words out of their mouth is? Scott, this is a scam. I said, do you think Outback Steakhouse, the LA Rams, the LA Lakers, and many other sports teams, Hong Kong, Singapore Bank, several credit unions, you think they would apply for this if this is a scam? So here's an interesting thing. Let's just look at California. Let's see some different kind of businesses that have applied for the ERC. So this will come up in just a second, I hope. There we go. How many of you have heard of a little company called CBS? How about Guitar Center? Ever done a run for the border at Taco Bell? How about Visa Card? People that process all your cards? Buffalo Wild Wings? Union Bank? So I just wanted to let you know that there's several different companies that do this and have gotten this done. How about Big Brothers and Big Sisters? So if you want to get your ERC, the time is now. Please contact me at scott.rulon29@gmail.com or feel free to give me a call at 602-824-2299. And I assure you, I'm a real person. Bottom Line is a real firm. Please look them up online if you have any questions, if you want any resources, if you want to just shoot the you-know-what and find out if you qualify, give me a call. It really is just that simple. 15 minutes could add up to $150,000. Why wouldn't you want to try? So I want to thank you so much for tuning in today. And don't forget to give me a call at 602-824-2299 or send me an email at scott.rulon29@gmail.com. We'll be happy to get all of your questions answered. And it would be my pleasure to get you your ERC refund.